bushes, and we're assigning you two to find the cause of this horrible death. Okay? So we need to find the cause of this death, because if you don't, then it's like really bad. So we need to find out. Okay.
Inspecting crime scenes are very hard. She agrees with me.
This is a really hard case to crack.
What's this? Oh my gosh!
We have found an elastic band. It belongs to the murdered girl's best friend. And this makes me like really rich.
What do you think happened to the murdered girl?
Well, I think, no. I think she had too much acne, so she died from the acne.
She's supposed to be really popular.
Be popular?
Yeah, popular with acne.
Yeah. Yeah. I used to have acne really bad, but it's good now.
You used to.
We're best friends.
What do you think happened to the murdered girl?
It got eaten.
Okay.
Popcorn.
Did she have any enemies that you knew about?
Pac-Man.
What about...
And that guy over there.
What about any of her friends that may have wanted her dead?
The principal.
That one over there.
Yes, that one who's playing with the bodyguard.
Yeah, I heard about that murder. It's all slow, like. So slow, but I can stop.
What do you think of all the evidence you found?
It's been like so useful.
You've got like a locker band.
People's
interviews. We're now going to talk to the murdered girl's best friend. She is the major suspect in this case, and we're gonna find out what she thinks of this terrible, terrible time. Cassidy.
Yes.
How are you coping? Impossibly.
It's so sad.
Yes, aren't we all? How are the family grieving?
They're really sad too. Like, this is a sad time.
Why is it sad?
Because she died.
Did she really? Or did she? Yes, she did. What do you think of the allegations that you killed her?
Maybe just the beep.
And there you have it. Straight from the beep's mouth. What is that on your hand?
An elastic band.
Oh, really? We found one exactly like that. On the tree where she was murdered.
But it's on my wrist.
Oh, I know your ways. You sneak into the laboratory, which is the thing where we keep our evidence. You cut the leather band, put it on your wrist, make it seem like you didn't kill her. You killed her, didn't you?
No, I did not.
And give us one good reason why I should believe that.
Because I'm allergic to lavender.
Peggy told us in her interview that Mandy gave her the leather band for Kris Kringle 1 year.
Found an elastic band on the bush, and Cassidy had one as well.
Mandy gave Peggy that exact same elastic band for Kris Kringle 1 year. It doesn't add up. She is the main suspect in the investigation, and we'll see how she is. How is she getting this? What? Is sadness a way of expressing your feelings? Crying? Laughing? What if I were to...
What do you think happened to the murder girl? What do you think of that retard right there?
No, you should put that in the thing. No joke. If I was a murderer at the school, there'd be millions of people.
No, actually,
go get the machete.
Start killing people.
No,
tell me when you're recording, yeah?